Indofil Industries, established 5 decades ago, stands tall as a picture of excellence, experience and invention. A flagship company of the KK Modi Group, Indofil has carved an impressive success story in agrochemical production spanning over 90 countries.
Well, Indofil vision is very simple. It's the leadership in growth with customer success. We have been growing around 20% and we have made many geographic expansions.
Indofil's value system puts the customer on topmost priority and believes in moving towards prosperity with great velocity.
As GACL, we are associated with Indofil's almost 8 to 10 years. We will definitely prefer to remain associated with Indofil for a larger volume, for more products and for many more years to come.
With an expected CAGR growth of 30% over the next 5 years, Indofil's estimated turnover will reach $1 billion by the year 2020. This success is due to Indofil's in-house treasure of knowledge, expertise and technology.
We are today selling our products in more than 90 countries. So what they are looking for is a consistency in supply, quality products, and of course the top focus is on EHS.
We have a very strong R&D with 48 scientists who are very knowledgeable and passionate about their work. As for the infrastructure is concerned, this is one of the state-of-the-art facilities.
Known for delivering international quality and standard, Indofil today is ready to sire yet another dream. With this, a whole new chapter of growth begins. The global agrochemical market is growing at a never-before pace. With an annual sale worth $55 billion globally, India is at the 8th position and there's more to claim. As a part of this vision, Indofil has taken a big leap forward to lay the foundation of the Synthesis Greenfield Multipurpose Agrochemical Plant.
This Greenfield Synthesis Plant is a multi-utility, multi-product plant. This agrochemical synthesis plant will be of a capacity of 4,000 metric ton per annum.
Range is wide, the chemistries are strong. Environmentally, we have taken to the highest possible levels. The processes are highly automated so that you get a very good quality out of the products. Minimum handling of the chemicals.
As envisaged by the Indofil leadership, the Greenfield Synthesis Plant will position itself way ahead of its league in terms of technology. The Greenfield Synthesis Plant is spread over 12 acres of land. This plant will soon evolve into a magnificent vision. The Greenfield Synthesis Plant is being handled by one of the best design consultants, Mott MacDonald. With a large presence at an international level, they are working on an aggressive deadline, with 20,000 man-hours being completed at 70% plant completion. And yes, the lab will be a fully automated one. It will have an efficient manufacturing setup and will follow world-class safety features. The list of equipment include glass lines and SS reactor, RVPD, centrifuge, agitated Nutch filter dryer, SS vessel. Once completed, the plant will facilitate the synthesis of a large variety of chemistries, including triazole, sulfite ester, oxime, substituted urea, amide, chlorination, bromination, alkylation, etherification. The Greenfield Synthesis Plant will support the endeavor to synthesize multiple chemistries. Our world-class equipments put Indofil in a league above the rest. The Greenfield Synthesis Plant is located in Dahej, the petroleum, chemicals and petrochemicals investment region with strategic advantages. It means excellent connectivity to boost manufacturing, augmentation of exports and generation of employment. The new plant will make backward integration of raw material possible, which in turn will benefit the local vendors. Our people and their safety are the topmost priority for Indofil. Indofil has committed itself to stringent environmental, health and safety guidelines. 15% of the plant cost is dedicated to safe disposal and policy of zero liquid discharge. Safe disposal of the chemicals is achieved through a four-step process. Step 1 involves conventional effluent treatment plant. This is further sent to reverse osmosis. Step 2, multi-effect evaporator. Step 3, solvent and water sent to the low TDS COD stream. Step 4, high solid stream is sent to the agitated thin film dryer and finally to the incinerator. The Synthesis Greenfield plant will be ready to commission by the second quarter of 2016, making Indofil a force to reckon with. It is now your turn to be part of this success story.